Explosives. They can look like anything, but can do this. CBS 13 joins law enforcement and airport security to see what happens when things like this explode and how to stop them before they do. Tonight on the CBS 13 News at 10.